My name is Spencer Basinger. I'm number 42 for the Miami Dolphins. I'm going into year six. I spent my first 4 years with the New York Giants and going into my second year with the Miami Dolphins. All of a sudden, I turn and to my right, a lineman had peeled back and saw me, and I did not see him. I just cleaned my clock. I just had no idea what was going on at the moment, but even in that moment, I didn't think I was concussed just because I had never experienced something like that.
Hi, I'm Ray Bumbumancini, former lightweight champ of the world. Your body's trained to take it. The brain isn't. We know that. So you kind of, that's part of that is the mindset that I'm going to get hit. I may be hurt. I'm willing to take anything my body is willing to take. That's always the fighting spirit. That's the fighting mentality. The problem with that is, it's just what you're saying, that the brain isn't meant to be hit with the blunt force in, like the body is.
I'm Matt Brown. I'm a professional UFC fighter. Training martial arts, fighting, that is, you know, the greatest feeling in the world.